Yep.
Okay, so now we're going to do is make sure that the checkerboard, which is 80 by 40, is fully in the view, that all the corners are in the view, and then we're going to tilt it forward and backward.
That's it. Yep, perfect.
Rotated. Okay.
Yeah, all good. Maybe to the back.